I want to restrict the discussion here, though it would apply to anything. I want to restrict it to fitness because I want to leave you with something that I think can really make a difference in the way you look at, listen, and assess developments, even within the CrossFit community, even within your own gym, maybe even within your own clients. So I got this stream of information that just keeps flowing by and flowing by. And I realized just recently, I was in Brisbane, Australia, that listening to these Aussies talk to me, that it comes in, that I automatically kind of partition the information into three major waves. And the first of it is a narrative. They don't want to speak about data and about method. So I divide everything that comes my way into these three things. I'm either hearing narrative, I'm hearing data, or I'm hearing method. Let me just share with you what that would look like. It's easy with the data. The requirements are that it be measurable, observable, repeatable. And this would look like there are 9 gals at my gym that can do muscle-ups. I have 15 clients who have lost 100 pounds within the past 2 years. We have a class with 60 people in it, and 9 of them were sub 3 minutes on Fran. You got it? Sounds like a measurement. It's a data point. Then the method would be, let me just add a method to the data. I've got 9 girls in my gym that can do muscle-ups, and they all got there rapidly after starting the zone diet. You heard the method, right? Okay. Now, narrative. And that makes me the coolest fucking trainer in Temecula. Buy my shit. Come to one of my seminars. I'm better than everyone else. How cool is this? That's narrative. Just talk. And what I've learned to do is listen for the data, and when and only when it's significant to me.